So here we are in the apple gourds. I'm going to get a few of these. And as you can see, they look like apples. Ta-da! And so I'm going to get a large, a couple large ones, a couple medium-sized ones, and a couple small ones. And I want the ones that are truest to the apple shape. And then we're going to look at the little ornament gourds, and I think that will probably be it for today. Isn't this fun?